which all sounds great, of course it does, but what does it look like? Well, I give you the first copy of Pop-Up Cheeses. You just pass that down the end there.
If you turn to page 5, you'll see chapter 1, Emmental.
And we've got Edam, Swiss cheese, Gruyere, cheddar, camembert,
Monterey Jack, the list goes on.
Is this the most significant pop-up cheese book?
Can I just interrupt you there for a minute, Darren?
Shoot.
You've made a pop-up book on cheeses.
Yes, I have, but not just any pop-up
cheese. I asked you to prepare a dossier on Taiwanese production costs, remember? We all wanted to know how much it would cost to switch our hardware over to the new system.
Right. Right, I'll tell you what's happened is that I've got entirely the wrong end of the stick and I've designed a book of pop-up cheeses.
Right.
Right, so you don't like it?
How many copies of the book have you
120,000.
Made? 120,000.
120,000? Yeah, messed up a bit, haven't I?
A little bit, yes, to be honest.
Right, well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? Thank you.
Well, no.
Who are these?
Well, no, let's just have a look. Shall we have a go through?
Don't humour me.
All right.